Is that right? That's a nice one. Ooh, that's a good one there, underwater. If not before. That foot underwater. Sure ain't keeping them on for long. At least I'm getting them over the boat. What I thought that bite was. That's my brother doing his dead level best to convince his wife he's out here fishing in the family's best interest. Oh, that was a nice one there.
Oh, I saw that.
It's the biggest one I caught all day. miss. Ooh. Did you just have one? I may be messing up, but I'm trying a new jig I bought the other day. I mean a new body.
Oh yeah?
Looks like a shiner.
The color of a shiner, or it looks like a shiner?
Color of a shiner. Ooh. Looks like it works.
There you go.
This little spot right here is where I caught most of them the other day, last Monday, when me and Leland came.
Nice.
Yeah, they're pretty nice. Yeah, that was a pretty good bait change there, wasn't it?
It was a good bait change.
I got a whole bag of them if you want one. Take his shirt off. I done got chilled.
He took out an old pen. And wrote something for me.
walking on down the road, and I watched him disappear like smoke. And I thought I'd just seen a ghost.
Rains have started back again.
Down at what he wrote. I said, son, when you grow up, you'll be fine. I know you've got questions on
your mind. That's a nice one.
Life is gonna happen one way or the other, whether you like it or not. Stop looking for the answers, and you'll find what you've got. I met a young man. Searching for glory. I took out an old.
I lose the cork too.